Closed captioning on WKYT is sponsored by Cumberland Valley National Bank. Bank better. Live, local, trusted. This is WKYT News.
The middle class workers built the country, and unions built the middle class.
Now at 6, we explore how Labor Day reflects the ongoing efforts of unions and the evolving challenges for today's workers. Plus, thousands flocked to Conley Bottom Resort for Labor Day weekend, but a surprise storm put staff to the test, how they're now recovering. And find out how a local community is coming together. To support a brave 2-year-old facing incredible challenges.
There is no foot too small that it cannot leave an imprint on the world.
WKYT News at 6 starts now. Good evening, and thanks so much for joining us tonight. I'm Kelsey Soto. Both Bill and Amber have the night off. Just into our newsroom this evening, a Knox County man facing charges after shooting a man in a home with a child inside. Deputies say 26-year-old Joseph Collette broke into a home on Wagers Road Saturday, just 7 miles southeast of London. They say he killed a dog and fired multiple shots, injuring a man and narrowly missing a child. Deputies say the victim was grazed by a bullet. Collette is being held at the Laurel County Correctional Center. He's facing charges including attempted murder, burglary, and animal cruelty. Thousands of Central Kentuckians spending their Labor Day at Masterson Station Park. The Bluegrass Central Labor Council is hosting their annual picnic for union members and their families. WKYT's Grayson Passmore was at the event and tells us what Labor Day means to some in tonight's top story at 6.
We are working for the